Welcome back. Today, we can draw Fluttershy together. Here on the screen. She's going on vacation today with her friend, I guess. Her friends are really here. Twilight. Yep. Pinkie Pie. Yep. And Rainbow Dash. Here. We're gonna draw the Fluttershy from My Little Pony. It's Fluttershy. Here's our little Fluttershy here. We're gonna draw her with a costume. Pretty.
First?
What?
Here, let's do a circle hand.
Circle, it needs to be light because we're just doing a simple shape.
Mm-hmm.
It's here.
But you need a space for the hair.
Okay, here.
Okay. Then
a little triangle.
Mm-hmm. Oh, let's see. The head, if like this.
It's not usually like it's supposed to be like that.
Yeah, and here we draw the body like this.
Body.
Little
unicorn today.
Yeah. Now the front, and we the leg is from here until here.
And I know.
Here's the leg. Here's the front leg. It's here. Now you can see after this. Coming out. This is the leg.
For the back leg, from here go down, just like so. Should end there. It's a long leg. Yes, coming down and go back and up. Yes. And also the other side of the leg. Now let's draw the tail. You don't need to be too much stressful about the tail. Just make a big wave lines. And just be careful, make some volume on the tail. After finishing the tail, let's draw the ear, just on your side. A little wider. Yes. And inside, we add a little small curvy line. Now we start to do the hair, the front hair. It's a curvy down line, like a little S. And out from this point, edge of the hair. There's a line go down, making that face line. Mm-hmm. then from around the top of the ear, let's do a big curvy line, go down. Here from back, it's a same line, just connecting under the ear and go down. There's a space here, yes. Just take a little more space. Yes, just like that. Connecting these two parts, go down and coming up. It's like a heart shape. You're just repeating this heart shape to making her breathe. A upper nose, little smile, from this angle, we can see the other side of the eye. We can see part of it. The other side of the eye, we do a winky eye, a smiley winky eye. And let's make a glasses for her, just for fun.
First, I'm going to draw a cute winky eye. And it's really smiley. I think she is happy.
When you add sunglasses for her, just pay attention for the shape. Thinking about the coolest sunglasses that you know. And draw that shape on her. The other side also, for the glasses, for the lens, there's a part of it, you can see. It should be other side of her face, behind the nose. Let's wear a jacket for her.
Let's make a cute jacket, a cute little jacket that fits just right.
Okay, let's just follow me to make this jacket step by step. Thank you. That's the final step. We're almost done our little pony. Yes, that's the other curvy lines of the tail. Then we are done. I'm going to use color pencil to outline all the lines. Then I use watercolor to color inside.
I want to use color pencil to color in it instead of using watercolor.
Thank you.
we're done. You can stay with me. We can have a little talk and have some more fun. Do you see which part of these two drawings are different? Mine and hers. Let's get a little help from our little letters. So first, look here. This is purple, and mine is yellow. So these are different. And also, look at the glasses and my glasses. Mine's sunglasses and she's just glasses. Look at near the scarves. Mine doesn't have any polka dots, but she has polka dots. Okay, look at the undies. I do not have pink undies. Instead, I have rainbow undies. Now, we're done playing the game with Fluttershy. Let's meet her friends. Here's Twilight, Rainbow Dash, Really, and Pinkie Pie. All of them together. Let's make it this way. Now let's try with Twilight. Twilight says, Twilight, that's you. Can you find anything purple in these two drawings? First, look at the coats and the hats. They are both purple, and Mommy's buttons are purple too. They're all purple. Rainbow Dash wants to find something rainbow and also blue color. He finds turquoise, one blue here, another turquoise, one more blue, and he finds rainbow here on my picture, and another dark blue. And that's it. Let's see. Really, it's searching for something white. Look, the hats are white, the height has red. And her eyes are a little white. And then that's almost like thing. And then let's search. Fluttershy wants to find something yellow and pink. See, pink, yellow, pink. Yellow, pink, yellow, pink, yellow, pink. There's so many yellow and pink because we're drawing Fluttershy. Now let's see Pinkie Pie. Pinkie Pie wants to find something pink because she's all pink. The hairs? The tail, the lips, all, but I do have a little pink on these rainbow undies, you know. You just can't see them because they're all mixed up. Also some pink. So let's see. If you can guess. Can you think what kind of pattern I'm doing? Is these hot color? Or are these cool colors? That's right. I'm asking hot color, cool color. And then, here's Kyoko. Let's get a little one. And then you see her. So, here comes Fluttershy to her vacation with her two little sisters. Writing on one of her little sisters. And bringing some of her friends. Here comes Twilight. Hello. I'm going with this sister. I like her. Pinkie Pie says, here comes Pinkie Pie. She likes this one. She's coming with her. She's walking on the ground. Because she cannot fly. Rainbow Dash is zooming by. Rainbow Dash wants to pick this one. He seems it's cute. Flying. Really likes this one. Which amount of ponies in these two pictures. Which picture has more ponies in it? This picture or this picture? Of course, you can see. Count. 1, 2, 3, 4. Even the drawing count, you know. So, this is 4, and this is just 3. 1, 2, 3. So, this one's bigger. And sure, don't forget to count how many things we grew. Yes. Let's see, we grew 1 sunglasses. That's right. We saw 1 sunglass. Of course, 4 legs, 1 tail. That's all we're gonna count, okay? So we've got 1 sunglass, 1 hat. I'm gonna remind you, we got 1 sunglass, 1 hat, 4 legs, 1 tail, and 1 hair. Okay. So, which amounts most? Of course, the legs amounts. 1, 2, 3, 4. The hooves. We can label that hooves. Thank you for watching. Hope you had fun. See you guys next time.